being honest with you. But your mom deserves to be happy, and Paul makes her happy.
Not about Paul, Dad. Mom always has a new guy. She farts and like 8 guys fall in love with her. If I freaked out every time Mom had a new guy, I'd be medicated.
I am loving this, really making me feel good.
I like Paul, which makes this worse. It's not Paul, it's Mom.
Look, I don't know what you and your mom are fighting about, but your mom misses you. She's hurt. This tradition means a lot to her, and not going would upset her.
I don't want to upset Mommy, dearest.
Ginny.
Dad, just tell her I'm sick, okay? Tell her that I have scarlet fever or something.
You want me to tell your mom that you can't come because you have what Beth died from in Little Women?
Yes!
Hey. Hey, it's okay.
No. No, it's not. It's not okay. I'm not okay. I'm really not okay. Don't you see that?
Ginny, what is going on?